This video is not drone related, but just a repair guide to one of my DSLR lens that I have. Recently I thought of making a good setup for my build videos, so as I was checking one of my DSLR's wide angle lens, that is 18-55mm, it's a AFP lens for my Nikon D5300. I found that its autofocus was not working, nor the manual trim was working. Then I opened the lens and found that the main flex cable that connects to the focusing motor was damaged on the sides. Then I searched for the flex cable, but it was not available in India. So the next day I went to the local camera repair person. Then he told that the particular flex cable for this model was not available with him. It's only available in Nikon's service center. So again I went to Nikon's service center, but they told that they don't have the flex cable with them, but they will repair the entire unit as a whole, and it would cost around 4000 Indian rupees. I found it very strange that how can the Nikon's authorized service center don't have a basic flex cable for a particular lens. I don't know. The flex cable on AliExpress showed that it's only 300 rupees. How come authorized service center don't have a 300 rupees flex cable? I don't know. They said that they will only replace the entire unit, and why should I replace the entire unit only for a flex cable? So I thought I could solder it on my own. Again, soldering is only a temporary fix, it's not a permanent fix. The permanent fix would be getting a new flex cable. I will wait until it's available on India. So until then, I will do this temporary fix. Okay then, let's start.